loot that bed, and now there's a freaking sandstorm now.
Just look at that. Oh, God. This is not the first time this happened. I remember off camera when I was, like, just, like, riding around with my bull. I, like, bump into a sawtooth because there was a lot of the dust storm like this, like a badass dust storm. And the view wasn't even that good either, so I was kind of struggling. Alright, we're gonna keep on going. I'm thinking, should I do that site mission or not? It looks interesting. I mean, people just don't establish here next to a freaking canyon and expect not to do nothing. Oh, right, let me see. Looks like some mine. It's quite interesting. Maybe there's something bad down there. Maybe a dragon's nest. Made out of robot parts, of course. Not a real dragon. Damn it, I should have stolen another bull. Because right now I'm not getting anything out of this. Get over here, bunny! Whatever. What's those? Are those ostriches? Lance horn. I think I already faced this before. Let me go around. Oh crap. Okay. There are two different ones, are they? What's that one? Long leg. Huh. Okay, from what I remember, I do need a part for that one. Craft a different part of my weapon. I can't override that machine, but if I could learn more about it. Shoot, we're getting further from our destination. We're supposed to just cross it, I guess. Bitch. Oh crap. Okay, let's get the hell out of here. Let's get out of here. We're gonna need a little bit of, oh, shoot! Easy! Oh, crap. It's just like a pulse attack or something. Easy. There's two different types of them, though. Two different types. Cross over here. Hopefully it doesn't shoot anything. Oof. That was so close. Get over here, son of a bitch. Almost dead. There we go, right on freaking thing. It's dead. Oh my god, it just needed a little bit of attack. Let's get down. Jesus. Okay. There we go, we got ourselves a part here. No. Go away. Shoot. What are you doing? Stop it. I think it will not let me pass by though. That's why I gotta kill it. Go away. No. Alright, let's sneak around it. Screw it. Come on. Before it comes back, I need to at least get a part here. No. Go away. I don't know where I put it. Easy. Maybe I can do a sneak attack on it. Boom! Line the tub. Oh, come on! Jesus. There we go. Now it's dead. Damn. These things go hard, I'm telling you. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. We've been enough time I'm here. You don't need much to do, because I think I got a good amount of clothes and good amount of new weapons too. Might need these. So let's get the hell out of here. I just wanted to get that part because I know it was for crafting, I think. I don't know which part it was, but it was from the long list one. Okay. Let's head out? How far are we? Okay, we're not that far. They moved over here, I saw them. Hey, what's up with this ninja? Is that Genji? What's up, Genji? Huh? Are you guys setting up like a trap? Oh shoot! That affected me too, you know. Ah, oh, so close. I ran out of freaking ammo. Come on. Man. No, you're not. It's dead now.
Another victory for the Sundom. I need a word with
you. Yay. Metal shards, a little bit more sticks, and we're out of here now. Okay, back to the mission. Getting a little bit sidetracked here. So, I haven't found a single bull. And what the hell is that? That's a horse! Shit, okay. Let me get the horse instead. I don't wanna... Because I don't wanna walk that far either. And then maybe I need it like when I got there. Because when I get there... I know the horse will act like my backup, like it was my bodyguard. So that's a pretty cool thing. Get over here. Hey, horsey. Okay. Get on. Can you cross the river? Perfect. Alrighty. So yeah, like this game it's awesome, man. I like it. Ride horses. I know in Far Cry, which Far Cry was it? Far Cry, Far Cry 4. Far Cry 4 was the only one where you can ride elephants and control them too. I mean, it was pretty good, but the idea wasn't executed right. Like, I don't know, I just didn't feel... What's up with that guy? Were those bandits? Just ran one of them over. Whoa, hold on. I gotta collect these. I think these... Yeah, they do give you health. I finally found out what the hell that green bar was. Because I thought it was like for stamina or something. But it was actually for health. So that's like when you need health and you press up, the amount of green bar you got up there is the amount of health you're gonna receive back. So I thought it was only the potions, to be honest. Where is... the valley. Is it here? Oh, what the hell? Getting ambushed like this? Horsey, no! What the hell? What happened here? I don't even know. Okay. I'm guessing I got ambushed. There was nothing there when I passed by, unless I was blind. Okay, there they are. I can see something moving back there. I think those are shell shockers. I gotta collect these again. Oh, look, there's a way up there. Okay, so I don't need to go all the way around. Let me get some more of these, and we'll be on our way. Boom. Nope. Get off.
Thank you.
Oh my god, I can't collect this one. Alright, forget it. Go away. So this is the place where she killed, where they killed her sister. His sister, I mean. What box do we got here? Rich mead, health potion. Nice stuff. This seems like the place.
This is what you intend. To bring these ancient things back to life.
Their power serves us.
Machine demons from beneath the ground. It's a nightmare.
Nightmares. Yes.
That's the old guy we met.
The worst dreams of our enemies come true. Yes. Rise.
Oh, shoot. I mean, we did kill one of those earlier, and they were freaking difficult. God damn. Oh shoot. Girl, hide.
Catching him alone.
These things will destroy us all.
They will only destroy our enemies and bring us back the lands that were taken.
Stop working.
Search the area. We may have intruders.
Forgive this intrusion, Aloy. You left me no choice.
Who is this?
An interested party. Now their focuses are disabled, but I don't know for how long. The rest is up to you.
Who is this?
What? Kill the corrupts and the cultists. Alright, this doesn't seem good. This doesn't look good at all. Okay, we're gonna have to do something here. So we gotta kill the cultists, but how? Let me get up there to get a little bit more of a bigger view of an area. Oh shoot. Get up here. I already killed like one of those earlier when I first started recording earlier too during the week.
Gotcha.
Go, 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 go. Nice. Get some hard points. Headshot, baby. Okay, take him down one by one. Let's go around. Cause if I were to go like straight up, what the hell happened there? Did they attack each other? That was weird. I don't even know what the hell happened, but I think they attacked each other. Oh shoot.
The Nora girl lives?
Kill her!
No, you had your chance.
Oh, shoot, oh, shoot, oh, shoot. Come on, come on. You don't see me. No, 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 no. No way. Why are they killing each other? What's up with that guy? Don't tell me it's gonna be mission failed if that guy dies. Okay, he's still alive. The big machine left up there somewhere. Dead. Okay.
Can
Let's go
again.
Across. The big machine is up there. It's hanging out. One of the biggest mysteries so far? How the hell did the other machine die again? That's one hell of a mystery. No, get down! What the hell are you doing? I thought I was like running away, but I was climbing back up. Okay, we got like one guy up there.
Low and quiet does it.
Shoot, here it comes. Well, it looks like he's not gonna tell me anything, so. Maybe if I put like in here.
Come down.
Easy, easy. Yeah, it's coming down. Gotta put a bunch of these. Dude, bring him over here. Come on, shock him. I think I shocked the other guy too. This thing keeps on moving. I didn't do nothing. Move, move, move! Get out of there! Oh, oh God! All right, we need something here. Come on, fire! Oh God! I jumped the whole damn thing. When her arm on that thing, she still didn't make it. Come on!
Strike until they stay down.
Wait, that thing is down.
That's my thing.
Why didn't you do the critical thing? Oh my God, he just didn't even do it. Oh, nice. Looks like he can't even attack it from behind here. This rock is too strong. Damn, looks like those damn wires didn't even do anything. Okay, looks like it's glitched. It's not doing anything. Looks like it's having a malfunction or something. Oh crap, okay. Well, stay there. Stay back where you were. I was just kidding, man. You're cool. That's it. Nope. What the f-
Cancel the search, I got him!
There you go. Damage takes forever to freaking reload. Get the hell up, old man! Let me switch over back to the other one. Was that the last one? Guess so. Take some of that, and where's the other one? Okay. That was just pretty weird. How the hell did the second one die? I'm pretty sure you're okay.
I promise.
I'll tell you everything.
I know you will. The killers who came for me at the Proving, who are they?
The Eclipse. Some kind of holy warriors. A cult of the Shadow Carja.
Shadow Carja?
Except they're not like any Carja I've known. They don't pray to the sun. They worship some kind of devil.
I'm not interested in their superstitions.
Oh, it's not a superstition. Their devil is real. It has a name, a voice. The most terrible voice. And they do its bidding.
You say this devil, the Eclipse Worship, has a name?
Hades. That's what they call it.
Hades. And you've heard it speak?
Steel to my soul. I heard. Just once, when it saw you. Such a what? Voice. A cold, awful jangle.
That's probably the one that bones. Jammed everybody's earpiece.
Guts. A metal sound, but like nothing dug from the earth or smelted in a forge.
And what did it say?
System threat detected. Just three words. But in the voice of a devil.
Why are the Eclipse digging up ancient machines? And how do they get them to work?
I thought they wanted them for scrap, but they brought them back to life. Plugged some kind of device into the corpses so that Hades could whisper to them and call them from their grave.
I've fought that kind of machine before. Are there others?
Yes. The ones you fought today, they call corruptors. But there are others. Much bigger. Bristling with ancient weapons. Those they call Deathbringers. I've only seen them buried in the ground. But after today, anything is possible.
Sounds to me like they're raising an army.
If so, the world will fall. And I helped dig the pit.
You idiot, bald damn guy.
What are these Eclipse cultists after, besides me?
They never said. But given the Carja civil war, they must want to overthrow Sun King Avad and take Meridian back.
What do I have to do with that?
I don't know.
When they attacked the Proving, a man came for me. Tall, strong, dead eyes.
Helis.
And who is he?
The Terror of the Sun. Stacker of corpses, we Osram called him when he was the Mad Sun King's champion. If only he'd died with his king. But now he leads the Eclipse. I tell you, he's the most dangerous man alive.
How did the Eclipse recruit you? I know they took your family hostage, but why you?
I was a scrounger, a rummager in dark places, good at what I do. I suppose they knew I would serve them well as a scout. I had taken a delve near Maker's End. When I surfaced, they were waiting. I laughed when I saw the priest, but then he showed me Helis's encouragement. I didn't laugh after that. They gave me a focus to watch my every move. I followed orders.
You had access to Meridian. Why didn't they get to Avad through you?
He's lying.
Too much dirt under my nails for an audience with the one true Sun King. But whatever Ursa or Aaron told me, the Eclipse heard every word through my focus. That's why I couldn't warn you. If I'd tried, they would have killed my family.
Bullshit. He's lying.
The Eclipse were sent to kill me because I look like another woman. Older, maybe twice my age, short hair. Who is she?
I don't know. My focus found her image once, in the ruins at Maker's End. Maybe you can find her there.
You found her image in the ruins? How?
There was a door beside it, a kind of ancient device that contained the woman's image. My focus recorded the location. You do look like her. Is she your mother?
I'm the one asking questions. I've heard enough. It's time to finish this.
I won't beg for my life. But if there's any mercy in you, free my family. Please.
Where would I find them?
So all of a sudden we saw that his family was also kidnapped.
There are always guards there.
I find that a lie, but whatever.
You look like you can handle yourself.
I know you committed your crimes to save your family. But because of your crimes, dozens were murdered. Dozens of families were destroyed. My own included.
That's my decision.
I can't let you live.
I'm sorry.
Please.
Liar.
My family.
He's lying because...
Don't tell them what I did.
Because once they told him about the family thing, he also took that story too. Like, it's a lie, man. I've done.
The lives I've ruined. Yes. I'm ready.
There you go. Makes the character more stronger, to be honest. Makes me look like a bad person at the same time, but like, come on, man. This guy helped those people dug up an ancient artifact. Is that him? Can I take a picture? Wait. Wait, not like that. Wait, hold on. I can't take it. Damn it, Rock. I'll probably take it off camera. But that will be like a spoiler alert. Oh god. Isn't this like messed up? Like, there you go. That's the thumbnail for this one. But alright guys, this is the end of the episode. Hopefully you guys enjoyed Horizon Zero Dawn. It's gonna be more stuff coming up. And it will probably be the thumbnail for the next episode though, because I don't want to spoil this one. So, yeah. See you guys later, and subscribe for more Horizon Zero Dawn.